There are only two people staying at the lake house, and it should be a pretty easy changeover. Did you want to drive? Aaron?
Sorry, I just... Listen, I just want to say something first. Look, you might be the happiest you've ever been here, but I'm not. But look, changing bed sheets and scrubbing people's toilets, being isolated from our friends and family, it's just... It's not the life I want.
Okay. What do you want?
I just want to go home. I agreed to come out here, I know that. But we were all under a lot of pressure at the time, but now that's behind us. None of us have to cut ourselves off from our friends and family anymore.
Did you not listen to anything I said before? I can't be around my so-called father.
Yes, but you realize by actively avoiding him, you are still letting him control you. So can't we just, I don't know, just sit down and at least talk about our options?
Well, what are our options? You want one thing and I want the opposite. So I'm staying, and the choice is yours. It's me or Aaronsborough.